components of food. Now we eat so many different varieties of food, but each food item is having different nutrients and each nutrient is very important for our body. So we say that food is composed of 5 basic components. Those are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. So all these components together are known as the nutrients. We can see that a human body digests the food and absorbs the nutrients from them to get the energy.